back to another episode of Mass Effect Andromeda. Really need to get out of this assault zone right now. After all, I don't really want any radiation damage, or too much.
Ever disobeyed an order, Cora?
In my soldier days? No, that's kind of the point.
Is that mechanical? You never thought about it?
Military discipline isn't there to give you something cool to rebel against. In combat, people depend on you being in the place they expect, doing what you're meant to do, or they die.
That doesn't mean you're doing the right thing.
I know.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Yeah, that might be true, but why should I do that? Obviously, I will mine if something worthwhile pops up. But why stop out of the blue just because of that? Sorry. Something was itchy. That was this is that. Where am I supposed to be going? I'm going to that thing. I'm not going to that thing. Thank you. So, up there.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Sign of that work crew, but someone left their gear behind. Lexi, found another colonist.
So many. All right, send me their information.
We're so close. I just know it. Once we get that Lucas, we'll crack it. There's so much tech here. It has to help. Then I can see Carrie again. It's been a slow start, but we got this.
Wait, I've got an open comm channel.
Easy money. Once the electrical charge builds up, we'll have ourselves some nice, obedient remnant.
You better be sure this time, Jennings.
If you're that spooked, go hide behind the four giants. I'm busy.
Damn it, we've got to find them before they get themselves killed.
Yeah, back there where I just was. Should have been glad that part, didn't I? But, no matter, here. no one thing stupid what they are doing.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Yeah, I just did that in the speedy way. But I don't want graphite, I want copper.
Help us! Please!
Great timing. Thanks for the assist.
Your experiment with the remnant didn't work out.
Huh. Okay, who squealed? Gasparic?
Yeah, I bet.
These remnant could plow our fields, protect us from the Ket. You control them, why shouldn't we?
How many people need to get hurt before you stop this?
Pathfinder's got a point, Jennings.
Can't protect us all the time, Pathfinder. Out here, we need every edge we can get.
Woohoo! 80% viability. And I reached a new level. This one. I really need this one. So, that's done in a hurry. The last one is this memory fragment. Yeah. I wonder what's next to be doing to be getting viability to 100%, which is obviously very nice in all aspects of the game. I don't want to slow down the Nomad. I want to have it moving faster. I don't want to exit it either. I love it under the mining chart. They come up with some stupid ass logic that you can do. Or information, better.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Yeah, I have done quite a bit of that, you see. It's gone from rich to fire. Which, in my ears, sounds like close to anything.
Nice work.
Why are you saying nice work?
Loot from our outposts. And an Ark escape pod? Where did they get that?
Doesn't matter. They're not keeping it.
We need an up-close scan.
I don't see shit.
Keep going.
Nice headshot.
I think, I should actually be increasing the difficulty. They are dying quite easy with this pistol.
Looks like they found it drifting and brought it here.
I'm not able to extrapolate point of origin, Pathfinder.
But the Ark could be intact, like the Hyperion.
Let's hope so.
I was driving through here to get to the memory fragment, not to find this thing, which I didn't even know about. Oh, there's something behind us too. All the random stuff you can find just by taking a different route than you usually take.
Watching the corners.
These caves could be a good shelter if people need it.
At least it's cooler in here.
Can I change the loadout by this truck? Doesn't look like it.
Severe radiation alert, Pathfinder.
I don't think I'm supposed to be going there yet. I don't think I'm supposed to be going here yet. I can try this route too. Let's go here first and see. If I still get severe radiation, then this place is off limits. I think there is a lot of get here. Get towers and such. So I might have to come back here at a later date. But just finding this little space here, that was worth it.
Radiation within safe levels. Life support restored.
No doubt. Peoples. I don't want you. Select. I want Phoebe. She's funny. Always have a shitload of stupid ass comments. I think she and Cora doesn't go well together also. She's also a interesting person.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder. Radiation levels within acceptable limits. Life support at 100%.
Hey, I could. Always lovely to have high. I forgot what it's called.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Severe radiation alert, Pathfinder.
Yeah, we are not supposed to be going there yet. So, with that, we have taken everything. We have done everything we can here, except drifting a bit. I will go to the shop. Shop.
Radiation within safe levels.
Should be in there, yeah.
Life support restored.
And then we will leave this planet and go for the next one. I will only sell the salvager. Maybe some other shit. Why not sell what I'm not using? I can keep that in case. I will not sell any of that stuff. I will not sell that. I will definitely not sell anything here. And I will never sell that. If I could, I would cheat in some, but that would also be wrong. Can't press T.
I took a peek at the plans for the Podromos Research Labs. Shiny.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmo. All clear.
Life is good. Life is great.
Ryder, could we talk a moment?
Who are you? You're that dude over there, yeah?
Glad you stopped by. You'll pardon me if I keep an eye on our vector.
That's probably smart.
Nothing like being on the bridge of your very own ship, is there?
You mentioned something about helping design the Tempest?
Test pilot, mostly. Plunging through the Nemean Abyss was almost a preparation for the Scourge. Of course, it took a whole team to build the Tempest. I was the only one to come to Helios, though.
Why did you?
What can I say? We poured our hearts into a ship that wouldn't realize her potential until Andromeda. I could have stood on the shore and waved goodbye, or took the leap to see how it all turned out.
I get it. Like leaving a good story half finished.
The team liked that one of us was going. It felt right, after all we went through. I remember Serena debugging line 2281 over and over, chewing that green pencil. Tion and O'Connell arguing equations, tapping on the console, three drips of coffee on the corner.
You remember all that?
Hmm? Oh, yes. Solarians have photographic memories, and apparently mine's unusually sharp. Like my past is still happening. Though I suppose with the Solarian arc missing, you might not get many chances to compare.
Did you hear anything about the Ark back in the Nexus?
Not a peep. Isn't that strange? You'd think there'd be something. Not that I dislike your company, but it's lonely without other Solarians.
Cheer up, Callow. We'll always have Director Tan.
That snide little bureaucrat? All the more reason to find the others. I should get back to it, but thank you.
You see?
I was afraid the Tempest would be mothballed after we lost your father. We built her for this. She deserves to be in a Pathfinder's hands. Please, come by any time.
See, even out of Solarians doesn't like Tan, so... Pretty fun interview. Dr. Adriana. Aridana. If you want to read these, I can read them myself too. Oi, Cora. Tempest Haps. Oh, nice. Oh. Bloody heck, I'm tired of this. This will be the last one and I will go through the other ones at another time. I just hope that... No. This one and this one gave me a mission thing.
Scans of the Scourge. All that dark energy twisting and turning on itself. It's splendid.
It's dangerous. And that's all I see. A mass of destructive, malevolent tentacles.
I can appreciate the colors of a caudal snake while recognizing that I wouldn't want to get close. Helios is incredible, isn't it? Not just constructs like the Scourge and the Remnant Vaults. Just all of it. So alien. A constant reminder of the divine intelligence behind all creation.
You mean a god?
Yes, I believe in a higher power. I know it's a little odd, but I am a scientist because science brings me closer to something greater than myself.
I hate that they give you this one and this one. Why can't I do another one that says I don't believe in things I cannot see? So if I take this one, I will do something I don't really like. And this one, which I don't really like. Because I don't know if there's some higher power out there. So I won't say there is no. Figure it out in the next episode. With that, please like, share and subscribe for more episodes. It really helps me out a lot. I hope you enjoyed it, and bye bye.